Sorry about that. Hey guys, welcome back. I'll be showing you a few things here. This is a T flip-flop, which can change what redstone signal is being put out based on the direction that's going in. See right here. Just like that. This is an gate. Both of these torches are off, then this one will power off like so. This torch will power on, I mean. It only works if both are off. Then this here. Same thing here. And over here we have a hopper clock, which I don't know if you find a use for that. And then just throw some blocks in here. And there you go. This is pretty simple. I mean, you can see from here. Because there's clearly no bugs in Minecraft. And let's put a repeater here. And wire this up. This is an old design I came up with, like, years ago. And, no, I don't know if you saw that there. It's like a piston head right there. To fix that, you just added some delay. And there you go. Let's, turn these off. And set it to day real quick. This right here though, let's bring this back. Don't forget to put redstone there like I did. And get your levers and your torch. So now you have this. You turn one back on, that turns back off. And if you really want something interesting, you can just do this. That's a simple way to do it, but it's manual. But anyways, now you have that, and then you have the signal right here. Then if you want, you can just add a button right here, depending on what you're doing. To reactivate this, all you have to do is wire up something that activates this redstone here. So we can have all the way up here. And if I get this down. And we have this here. And it'll change. Alright, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.